Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Vina Asmano from vinaasmano.com, where I show you how to cook, bake and decorate with confidence. And today I'm making an absolutely delicious, simple and easy prawn curry in less than 10 minutes. I'm using homemade curry powder, but you can use any curry powder you find in the supermarkets. You're going to really love this recipe and I hope you try it because it is one of our family favorites. So let's get started. In a skillet, you want to add about 2 tablespoons of oil. This is cooking canola oil. And you want to heat it up and then add the mustard seeds. In about 30 seconds, these will start to splutter like this. The seeds will all splash all over the place. Then you add some curry leaves. Now, if you don't have curry leaves, you can omit them. They just add a little more flavor. And in goes the garlic. I'm going to saute this for about 30 seconds. And then we're going to add some curry powder and some paprika or cayenne. Now, the curry powder I'm using is homemade curry powder. And it is very easy to make homemade curry powder. You probably already have the ingredients on hand. I'll put the link to my recipe below. It's a very simple and easy and absolutely delicious curry powder to have on hand. If you like curry, then you must try this recipe. Now, you want to saute the spices for just about 30 seconds and then add the coconut milk. We don't want to burn the spices, so just about 30 seconds is all you need. Now, we're going to continue to cook the spices in this coconut cream or milk. You can use coconut milk, coconut cream, either is okay for this recipe. We're going to add a little bit of water. Give that a good stir. And I'm going to cover and let the curry boil for about 5 minutes. This is going to kind of cook the spices. And after that, you will see that the curry is almost cooked. Now, all we need to do is add the prawns. The reason we cook the curry on its own is because the prawns cook really quickly and we don't want to get the prawns overcooked or become rubbery. So I'm going to combine the prawns inside, make sure they're all in a nice single layer so that they cook evenly. And then I'm going to add some cilantro or parsley, whichever you prefer. I'm going to season it with salt and pepper. Now I'm going to bring this to a boil and I'm going to cover it and cook it for another 8 to 10 minutes, because that's how long it takes to cook the prawns. Now, if you are new to my videos, welcome to my channel. I hope you will like and subscribe. I share at least one video a week. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you try my recipe, please let me know on any social media, Vina Asmano. So I'm gonna cook this for about 8 to 10 minutes and I'll show you that in a bit. You see how simple and easy this recipe is? It really is. If you have curry powder on hand, then everything else is pantry staples and it's very easy to make. I'm going to serve this over steamed rice, but you can serve this with chapati or Indian, some nice crusty bread as well. And there you see, it's almost ready. Now all you need to do is taste and adjust for seasoning if you need any more salt or pepper. And that's it. Our curry is all ready. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and of course subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos from me. I will see you in another video. If you try my recipe, don't forget to tag me on any social media, Vina Asmano. I love seeing what you have used when you have used my recipe. I'll see you in another video. Bye bye for now.